Hello, my name is Max Ma. I'm in year 12 right now. I have been in Nexus for almost 5 years. And I wrote this book, Xiao Ma Xia Nan Yang in Chinese. In English, it's called This Year's Overseas. It's basically about my experience here in Malaysia and in Nexus. I wrote this book for children and parents in China because the education here is really different from the education in China. So I want to show them how it is to study abroad in Malaysia, the lifestyle here and the education here. Because in China, what we see the most important thing is the grade and the score, but here it's completely different. We are more focused on the values, the mindset and the skills. So I really just want to present that idea to students and parents in China. And I also want to show them the possibilities of our life, because studying abroad is something that's considered really far away and something considered as impossible to Chinese parents. But well, you see, it's not something that hard, so I just want to show them the possibilities. And always try to stay open-minded, because we shouldn't let our past or what we know constrict our knowledge, our perspective. When I first arrived, I'm really not good at English. I can't really speak or understand. So my house parents and my teacher assigned me a buddy who's also a Chinese, so he can help me, he can translate for me. And then we also have EAL, so that's English class especially for students who are not really good with English. So that helped me to fit in with the community. I was quite amazed by the facilities here, because we have a pool, table tennis, and many others. And then I feel like boarding is really good for us to socialize with other students, because we just live together. We can help each other with homework and other personal stuff. And it's really convenient to live in boarding because it's just next to school, and then we can catch up to schoolwork and do other school projects whenever we want. Always try to stay open-minded, because there are many new things here that we have never ever experienced before. So we shouldn't let our past constrain our cognition. We should always try to do something new, try to learn something new, and try to understand other people's opinion and perspective.